trick or treat.
Here you go, kids. But be careful. There is a 43-year-old man taking little children like you.
That is so cool, but I do not care.
Have a good day.
Trick or treat.
Here's a treat.
Yay, I love pumpkin pie.
Me too.
Trick or treat. This isn't even candy.
Oh well.
Let's go to one more house and then go home. This trail looks like it leads somewhere.
We might find some more candy if we keep going.
Yeah. I can't wait.
What happened here?
Look at this sign, it says turn back.
And this one says do not enter.
I think we should keep going.
Yeah.
Free candy, here we come. Wow, this house looks so old.
It has spider webs and everything.
Let's knock. I think this was a bad idea.
I think we got kidnapped.
No shit, Sherlock.
How will we escape?
Let's look for materials. Shoot, I can't find anything. But you should follow Nobium on TikTok. They want a shout out in my Discord server.
Are you okay?
The link is in the description. Sorry, I do that sometimes. I am going to call a friend to help us get out.
Hopefully we escape.
Who are you?
I am Ebud from another universe. I heard you just escaped from prison. So can you help me? I kind of got kidnapped.
Okay, but first you must solve this riddle. Why do you always know if a ghost is lying?
I am thinking. Oh, because they are dumb.
Wrong.
I know. Because you can see right through them.
Well, you are correct. I will save you now, just give me a second.
First, I need to find a portal to this guy's universe. Oh wow, how convenient. That must be the house. Did you kidnap the alternate me? Are you trying to run? That was fun. Anyways, I should probably save the other me. Oh, these are some cool pants. That is him. You are safe now.
Hooray!
Let's get you back home. Now remember, don't take candy from a 43-year-old man holding an iron axe.
Okay.
If you want to see another video like this, watch the video right here. But that may not be your style. Then try watching this video right here. Not in the mood for videos? Then press this button to subscribe to my channel. It notifies you when I upload another Minecraft skit like this, and it's free. Peace.